How is it working being on the stage with Michael Jackson?
It's nerve-wracking. Bruh, I'm gonna tell you, you know, so I'm in my seat and his manager comes over to me and he says, yo, you're gonna dance with Michael tonight. I'm like, I'm watching the show. What the heck do you mean I'm getting ready to dance with Michael? So he's like, no, come backstage. I'm like, first of all, I ain't got my Air Force Ones and I'm in boots. I can't dance in boots. So I'm like, oh my God. So now I'm going crazy. I'm backstage running around. You know, asking. I was asking like the people on the street. Like, people, I literally left, bro. And I ran outside down the street asking somebody for some shoes. Give me some Air Force Ones. It was like Wallabies and like some New Balances. I was like, nah, that ain't gonna get it. I need Air Force Ones. So I come back in. I ain't got my Air Force Ones. I have some like some boots. So anyway, I went out there. So y'all see me I'm stuck a little bit. That's really what happened. It was nerve wracking to actually dance for and with Michael. I can remember rehearsals, and I mean, I don't normally go all out in rehearsals, dude. I was going all out, singing at the top of my lungs, dancing harder than I've ever danced, sweating, flying all over the room. He was like, man, you really have a talent. That was one of the greatest compliments that I could ever get.
Wow.
He says to me, you not only sing, but you dance. I know how hard that is. You sing and you dance. That combination is vicious.
Is that the greatest compliment you received?
He didn't say vicious, but he said you dance and sing. I'm putting 2 out of 10.
Right.
He said that's a really special talent. And it really felt good to get that compliment from him.
What's up, y'all? I go by the name of E Styles. I'm an independent artist. I have a new album. It's called the Chill City Album. I'm asking everyone to check it out. Positive chill vibes, lo-fi chill beats, and smooth lyrics, kind of 90s inspired lyrics, you know, when music was really good, that feel good type of music. Something unique about my sound is I'm independent, so you know, I'm not backed by like a major label which is controlling the narrative of what the music should sound like. My music is gonna sound like it's coming from me. Check it out. It's on this new website called Even. That's for artists specifically, so we can, you know, be creative. And you can buy directly from me. You can set your own price of what you want to pay. That's the other good thing. So if you like the music, then you can buy the album. You know, but it starts at $5 and then it goes up to my asking price, which is $14.99, I believe. But if you can't afford that, everyone's on different budgets. Pay it for like $5. And if you want to hear it first, go to Spotify, go to eStylesMusic.com. I got all my links. I made it easy for you. And please support me. All right, now, peace. Love me, feel me.